Large Stargazer windows is about a 2-foot by 3-foot window. This comes standard with all of our Vega 2.0s. This adds just a lot of, you know, if you're claustrophobic or something, this just adds a lot of light, and it also is just a nice place to look at the stars. We also do have a cover for that, just a magnetic cover, just magnets up to the window. I'll demonstrate that here. So you got a blackout shade over your window there, as well as it adds an extra layer of insulation. Doors also have blackout shades on them. They slide down, and then your screen slides up. But you got full blackout, so you can sleep in if you're up north in the summer sometime, or you just want complete privacy. We got that capabilities. Talking about our windows a little bit, these are a fully insulated turnoverland window. So they open outwards. They're an awning style window, so you can have them open while it's raining. If you want a little bit of security, you can also lock it in and you can have it just cracked a little bit. So if you have your vent fan on, but you don't want your window to be able to, or somebody to be able to get into your window, you can just crack it a little bit and still have some airflow.